Hey, what's up everyone, this is Vaishu Sattam, welcome to my channel. So last day on 29th April, we lost one of the finest actors of our country, Irfan Khan. He was an amazing actor and also a great personality that our country had. He died at the age of 53, which I don't think is an age to lose someone like him. He was young and I think there was a huge way ahead of him for, you know, to give us more good performances like he did for so many years. Now, it was a day that not only Bollywood but our country lost a gem, a pure gem. Starting from Salaam Bombay to Angrezi Medium, he never failed to entertain us, and he always entertained us with a substance. And I think that's the most important thing about an actor, to entertain people with substance. And he made us proud so many times by his performances on international level. His movies in Hollywood, they were all reputed movies. Some movies got Oscars. I think he was an actor who was appreciated all around the world. So 29th of April was not about asteroids after all. I think the most attractive traits about his performances were that he did them all brilliantly yet with subtlety. He never overdo any characters in the movies which we have seen. He was always, you know, throwing a dialogue or doing an expression in such a subtle way that it made it like the expressions could pop out of the screen. It was like that. So Sir Irfan Khan, wherever you are, we all hope that your soul may rest in peace. So recently I watched his movies. There's two movies that I watched recently. One is Angrezi Medium and another one is Puzzle. Now, listening to the news of his death was shocking because it felt like I just saw him in that movie yesterday. He looked so fresh and now he's not there. It was, of course, very shocking. So I hope that you people all have watched Angrezi Medium because it's a very, very popular movie which came out this year, and it was a kind of sequel for the movie Hindi Medium, which came out maybe on 2018 or 19. I think it's it came out on 2018, and it was also one of the funniest performances given by Irfan Khan. So today I'm going to talk about the film Puzzle because I think that this movie is not known by most of the people. So Puzzle is a drama that came out on 27 July 2018 and is directed by Mark Turtletaub, starring Kelly MacDonald and Irfan Khan as the two main characters of this film. So the story is about a housewife who oftentimes is unknowingly taken for granted by her family. You know, a woman who is like they have dedicated their entire life in doing household works. So the character is like that. So she discovers her passion in solving jigsaw puzzle and very soon compete in a national jigsaw puzzle tournament in New York. And in the process of doing that, she discovers herself in a new way, a new aspect of her life. So the IMDb rating of this film is 6.9 upon 10. So this movie is a very, you know, silent kind of movie, but it have a very good plot, as I just told you, and the execution of the movie is also very good. The actors did a brilliant job, especially Kelly MacDonald and Irfan Khan. For most of the scenes, Kelly MacDonald, her character was like those, very calm type of person, very calm and sweet kind of people. Most of the scenes she was very, you know, silent, and even in the scenes where she was silent, she was all filled with expressions, and I think that those expressions said a lot about her. And then there comes Irfan Khan, my favorite. He was genius, he was beautiful, he was smart, he was like a tycoon in that movie. The dialogues of Irfan Khan was very gentle and they were often very, you know, humorous. His role was of like a mentor to that character played by Kelly MacDonald, and his acting, it was, again, as I told you, especially if you see this movie, you can see that he did that acting with such a less effort, and yet his character is such an attractive character in that movie. And you know, there was a very caring side to his character towards the one played by Kelly MacDonald. So yeah, I definitely recommend you to watch this movie. This movie is so gentle yet so very beautiful. So you know how I came to know about this movie. So last day when the news came out, you know, social media were flooded with the news of his death. People were sharing his quotes, his achievements, his life, the movie is about him, all over the social media. So yes, I was also sharing it on Instagram stories. On Instagram, one of my Instagram friends, she was also shocked. I mean, she's not from here, so I don't know, she didn't know about this news, but when she got to know it, she also shared that it was really, very shocking, and told the same thing, that it really feels weird to get the news of someone who's dead. You just watched his movie maybe yesterday or recently. He looked good and all, and suddenly the news comes that he's dead, and it's like, it's very shocking. So she was saying that she watched this puzzle movie just the last day, and thanks to her I got to know about this film, and then yesterday I gave this movie a watch, and that's why I decided to make this video for today. Watch this film in his honor, and I would say watch every film that he did since 1988. That's what I'm going to do now. I don't want to miss any of his film now. Starting from, Madari to Life in Metro, I'm going to give all these movies a watch. So that's it for today, guys. That's just what I wanted to share with you. So if you enjoyed this video, give a like, a comment, share with your friends, and do subscribe to this channel. And as always, keep watching good movies. Bye.